Hello, Jazz Energy here, and we're gonna deal with Douglas on this episode of High on Life.
Oh, fuck off!
I was never Dr. Joopy. There is no Dr. Joopy. Are you shocked, you idiot? Fucking moron!
Oh, of course you are.
And to think you never once suspected your helpless little friend, Dr. Joopy, was actually hiding his true identity. Ha! It's naive people like you that get killed by smart geniuses like me!
You know what? Forget this shit! This is perfect! We're here to kill you either way! Fucking die, bitch!
Wait, what? Ha! You moron, Stuart! Let's see how you deal with my trained recruits, who are also my torture victims!
I hope this is the last of them!
There never was a Clinty or a Jeffy or whatever those made-up, stupid, rotten little kids were called. Back! Those aren't even real names! Nobody would have those names! When did you ever run into somebody named Clinty?
Shit. Careful! You can shoot through walls with that charge shot!
Gotcha!
What? Oh, God.
Guess what? I got a Gatling too.
Damn it. Holy hell.
You should have stayed Dr. Joopy. We loved him. You should have quit being Douglas and lived the rest of your life with
again. I got wasted at the party and woke up in a ditch with all my exes. Oh, I was helpless. One giant leap for Douglas, one giant leap for me.
Oh. Just keep sprinting. Alright, he's not too bad, actually.
What the fuck?
Prove it's actually might have been slightly worse.
You're lucky, I'm still a little hungover. Else you'd be dead by now!
Shit. Yeah. Oh, God damn it. Oh, fuck. Those floors got me.
And to think you never once suspected your helpless little friend, Doctor. Oh, here I go.
Alright, there we go.
There never was any Flimmy or Jeffy or whatever those made-up, stupid, rotten little kids were called. In fact, those aren't even real names. Nobody would have those names.
Shit, I don't have any crystals.
Hold still. Maybe you need a jump start.
Where's he at?
Let's see how you deal with my trained recruits, who are also my torture victims!
More cartel headed this way!
I got wasted at the park and woke up in a ditch without my exosuit! I was helpless and vulnerable! You could have killed me so easy when I wasn't wearing my suit! But instead you helped me back into it!
Shut up! We get it!
Can.
Okay, I take it back. He's pretty hard.
You should have stayed Dr. Juicy. We loved him. You should have quit being Douglas and lived the rest of your life as that guy.
Fuck.
Look at me, John. Lucky, I'm still a little hungover.
Help
you be dead by now.
Sure, buddy. Fuck, he's hard. Okay, let's give it another try here.
It's naive people like you that get killed by smart geniuses like me.
Honestly, this all worked out perfectly. We're gonna kill your ass, Douglas. Get it?
We're gonna kill you, man.
Wait, what?
You morons still have it backwards. I'll be the one killing you.
Yo.
Hi, Kevin.
Idiots!
I just fucking bounced! get you out of here alive.
Guess that's the end, huh? Feels a little anticlimactic.
Oh, fucking hell. Holy shit. All right. Well, that gives us enough time for another try.
I am jumping! There never was any Flimmy or Jaffy or whatever those made-up stupid rotten little kids were called. In fact, those aren't even real names. Nobody would have those names. When did you ever run into something named Flimmy? Guess what? I got a Jaffy in too.
Ow. I care.
Don't die on me. We'll find you some help.
Catch me if you care.
You should have stayed Dr. Jupe. We loved him. You should have quit being Douglas and lived the rest of your life as that guy.
Floor's just getting worse. God, this is just...
Oh,
all right.
You were a really cool guy named-
That's enough of that. All right. We'll address this on our episode. So, thank you for watching. Hopefully next episode we can deal with the dumb fuck Douglas.